Good morning, guys. Last night was a little... What was that?
Hi.
Last night was a little rough. Thomas was up like half the night coughing. He's been coughing all morning. So today we're going to try to take him to the doctor. You ready to go to the doctor and see what's wrong with your throat? He's had a cough for like 3 weeks, but I thought it was getting better. Yeah, medicine. We're going to go see the doctor. We thought it was getting better, yeah. But I guess it's not.
It was funny because we went to visit my parents by the beach. We live in the desert, so different climate. And we went to the beach, actually, the cough was fine. It went away, like mysteriously. This is a mysterious cough. And then all of a sudden we come back and the cough's back again. And it's so strange because the cough's been happening. This cough's been going on for like 2 weeks, but not like nonstop. Where like we're like, okay, let's take him to the doctor, but maybe like a few times a day, like sporadically. But now lately, like last night, it was like. So we'll see if we could get to the bottom of this with the doctor today.
How you doing, Thomas? Your throat feel better? Mommy will give you food, silly boy. Look at all the food you have still. You don't need any more yet. Where's Hudsy, Thomas? What's he doing? Hudsy, what are you doing in here? Oh my goodness, look at all the chairs. Hudsy, did you do that? And the horses? What the heck is wrong with you, crazy boy? What is Hudsy doing in here by himself, huh? Yeah. You want your Mickey shoes? Yeah. These ones? Cool. Here we go. I know it's nothing new, but it's so good to see you. We do this every day. Come. The doctor will come.
Okay.
Yep.
I don't want TV.
The doctor's watching TV? Yeah. No, the doctor's helping other sick kids.
Ish.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He's so excited to see the doctor. It's hilarious.
And then my dad's like, ah.
Yeah, she's back there. We have to wait for her to call your name. All right, Thomas got weighed, and then he got his temperature taken, and now we're just waiting for the doctor, right? She's gonna check you? Yeah. And I'm still so amazed by you. So hold me tight through the. Come on, sweetie. I'll help you. Let's go. Come on. Did you get stickers because you look so good?
Oh, wow.
Okay, I'll help you. Look at your stickers, Thomas. Look at your arm. It's just us two. Me and you.
I do.
Elevator.
Great idea.
You like elevators? Finished up. Basically, she said that it's just allergies. The desert is really bad with allergies. So, you know, Tommy and I both have like a little bit of allergies, but Thomas, I guess, you know, little kids, it's harder. She said like your sinuses are like straight instead of slanted. So he has a little ear infection too. So we'll just get some medicine that she sent over to the pharmacy later and hopefully he feels better. And Tommy's gonna die. Just wait till I tell Tommy. It's gonna be funny. I just feel so lucky. Oh, I can't believe you love me. What are you doing? Do you guys miss each other? Yeah?
Aww. I guess I got what?
So guess what's wrong with him?
What?
Allergies.
Allergies? Stop. So we have to be by the beach. Did she say it would be better?
I told you guys.
Did she say it would be better if we were by the beach?
Well, I told her that we went to the beach this weekend and that it was better. And she said, oh, it's definitely allergies. Oh. That's what she said.
Yeah. Okay, well.
And he had a little ear infection too, but yeah.
He has an ear infection?
Just a little.
I'm doing the dishes. So what's that even mean?
So he has to take antibiotics and then allergy medicine. And then she said, like, just like if he's in the dust and stuff, to like do like saline, like wash in his nose afterwards.
Are you kidding me?
Mimi sent Thomas a letter.
Wow.
Are you excited? Can she put stickers on it?
Can I help you?
It's a letter for Thomas. Oh, he wants the stickers. Wow, you got lots of stickers today. Okay, let's see. Wow, pretty. Look at this. What letter is that? A T for Thomas. You got stickers. Oh, there's one for Hudsy too. Look at this.
That's adorable.
What does it say? It says, "Dear Thomas, I love you, Thomas. Love me. Be good for mommy and daddy. I hope you like getting mail." That's so cute. And she sent you a sticker.
Oh, that's so funny.
I bet you guys she made this while she was in class.
Probably.
She teaches kindergarten.
Well, you know it. Two birds with one stone. Is that amazing,
so cute.
Thomas?
We'll have to give this to Hudsy, too. Where do you think we are?
School.
Food? What did you say first? He thought we were at Target.
Uh-huh.
We're getting his prescription.
Yep, check it out. Drive-through pharmacy, just the way we like it. Nice and easy. Convenient.
Thank you for the name, address, date of birth, and cell phone number are clearly written on the prescription.
Oh, I need a call.
He's sitting here. It's like stepping in the elevator.
Yes, I'm picking up, it should be under Thomas Jordan. It is
July 3rd,
2018. She had to walk me through that. It's hard remembering these little babies' birthdays. I mean, 2018, that was like yesterday, you know? It's just like, it's weird. They're so little.
Thomas got amoxicillin. That's like the best stuff. That's the bubblegum stuff that they always give you when you're a little kid.
What's that for?
Oh,
watch the camera.
Oh, oops. it's like an antibiotic.
Oh, no, I don't know.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. We've talked about this.
Yeah.
Amoxicillin.
Watch the camera.
The pink one that tastes like bubblegum.
Oh, yeah. It's gross. Well, thank you guys for watching. We really appreciate it. Make sure you like and subscribe. Say hi in the comments. Tell us what your favorite medicine is.
That's weird.
I don't know.
We'll keep you updated on Thomas.
We just had pizza. I hope there's no pizza in our teeth. We're like, Jordan, pee him out. But for real, Jordan, pee him out. We'll see you later. Thanks for watching. Every single day.